Hello everyone, so welcome back to the YouTube channel, and today we are going to discuss about the Palo Alto Firewall, that how we can able to take the GUI access of the Palo Alto. Okay, so first of all, let's take a Palo Alto device. Okay, click on node and here we got Palo Alto device. Okay, let me increase the RAM size. It will boot up in a lesser time. Okay, so let me create 12 GB of RAM because I have 24 GB RAM in my system. So 12 GB I will provide to this device. Okay, so let me click on save. Okay, so this is what we get. So before going to turn on the Palo Alto firewall, just click some network over here. Click on network and add the management interface cloud. Okay, now connect these two. So when you will So when you are trying to connect with Palo Alto, it will ask the interface. So you can connect the interface as management, okay? And click on save for the same. So the management interface will be connected with the cloud, management cloud. Now turn on the device, okay? So device is going to turn on and it will take a few seconds to turn on, okay? Now let's talk about the GUI access, how we can take the GUI access. Let me double click over the firewall, open the Ultra VNC wrapper. So dear, my Palo Alto firewall is loading up and it really takes lots of time to load a firewall actually. It's not a router or a switch that will be loaded in a 2 or 3 seconds, but it will take around 4 to 5 minutes to load the PAN OS actually. So let's wait for a few minutes till the Palo Alto firewall loads up. Okay, so it is asking the VM login. So in the VM login actually, it is still not loaded actually. It is still not loaded. It is showing the interface here, the CLI interface, but it will not work because still it will take lots of time to load. Okay, if I will provide the password and username, like admin is the username and password is also admin, it will not load up. It will always say login incorrect. Again, I'm providing username and password. It will again say incorrect because it is still loading. Only interface can be shown here, so don't be confused about this. If you're still showing the VM login details, so doesn't mean it's working actually. So you have to wait for few more minutes till the device will be loaded up. Okay, so admin EVE still not working. Okay, because it is still loading up. So just wait for a few more minutes. Because most of the students are confused about this, that we are providing the username and password and firewall is not working. But the problem is that it is not completely loaded. Now once you get the IP address like 192.168.92.129, 192.168.92.129, now it is fully loaded. You can able to take the GUI access for the same. Okay, now again put the username and password, admin and admin. Now it is fully loaded. Now you can able to use the device. Okay, once you will logged in over here, just put the same IP address over here, 192.168.92.129, and it will still not work. It is still not work because you have to put https colon double slash before that. If you will not put these two, the firewall will not load it up with this IP. So we have to provide https colon double slash. Okay, now it will an interface will be shown here. The connection is not private. Click on advanced. Okay, then you have to click on proceed to 192.168.92.129. So after clicking this, it will ask the username and password. Put the username admin and password admin. So username and password will be admin and admin. So once it will be loaded, okay, it is asking change your password, so don't click on that. Okay, so basically this is the Palo Alto interface, but this is an old version, actually old version for Palo Alto Pan OS 8.0. So basically, why I'm using the Pan OS 8.0? Because it is light. Features are same. It is light, actually can able to easily work on any system. It will be loaded within a few seconds, actually. So that is why I'm using the Pan OS 8.0. In case you can also use the Pan OS 10.0, but the interface is somehow advanced as compared to that. Okay, so in my upcoming videos, I will try to add the Pan OS 10.0. So this is the interface available over here. Okay, in the network, you can able to connect the virtual wires, virtual routers. You can create the IPsec tunnel, and all the features are available here. You can create the zone over here. Interface list is available over here. Here the list of interfaces: Ethernet 1/1, 1/2, and so on. So there are lots of interfaces, and they are up to Ethernet 1/24. Okay, so we can connect to the virtual router. That now virtual router means we can behave a firewall as a router. Okay, we can do the configuration of routing like OSPF. Okay, static route, dynamic route. All these configuration we can do on the behalf of this. Okay, so later on in upcoming classes we are going to do that. So please be connected, and we are going to prepare a complete playlist for the Palo Alto in our upcoming classes. Have a nice day, everyone. Please subscribe the channel.